My lord, can I help you?
I'm looking for Norio. Where is he?
He brought his brother's ashes to a cemetery. It's in the hills to the south.
I'll look for him there. Thank you.
Cemetery. Norio should be here.
Angel's urn. He liked the open air better than the pagoda at Cedar Temple.
The Mongol you're looking for, Harcho. Have you found him?
He's not far from here.
Norio, Cedar Temple needs your leadership.
This comes first.
Revenge is not the first duty of a monk.
Before I was a monk, I was a brother.
Don't do this alone. Let me help.
If you wish.
Where do we find him?
Fort Shoni.
You're sure he's the one responsible?
When I find him, he will pray for a quick death and his cries will go unheard.
If the situation were reversed, I have a feeling Angel would forego revenge.
If it were reversed, I'd be dead, and the Guardian would live.
Tsushima would be better off.
Go back to see the temple. Let me take care of this.
You're not talking me out of it.
I don't want you to become...
Like what? You?
Like so many others who have been changed by this war.
It's far too late for that, my lord. There's a spot down here where you can see the fort. I put everything you taught me to good use tracking Kharsho.
What does he look like?
Like every other murdering, honorless Mongol dog.
You may only get one chance at him.
I'll know him when I see him.
When you have him in your sights, strike without delay.
Dogs, get away from there!
Nuryo!
Please, we were just hungry. Spare us, we're leaving.
Nuryo, they weren't a threat.
Maybe, they're definitely not now. They should have known better.
Advance and reach Nirvana. Retreat and find hell.
What's that from?
A prayer Enjo inscribed on this Naginata after he saved Kushi Temple from bandits.
And became the guardian. He suffered more than either of us know. But he held on so he could see you.
Do you know what his last words to me were? I was wrong.
About what?
I'll never know. Kharsho's last words will be a howl of pain.
We should get some rest, Nuryo. For tomorrow.
You're right, my lord. I'll save my strength for Kharsho.
Nuryo, where is he?
Damn you, Nuryo.
The fort is in flames. What did Nuryo do?
My lord! Please, help! He's gone mad!
What happened?
Nuryo! At first, when I saw him, I thought my prayers were answered, but...
Return to see the temple. I'll handle this. Nuryo. Seek refuge in Amida Buddha. Who did this?
Nuryo. He's lost his mind.
You do not have the courage to do it! Burn! Burn for your crimes, butcher!
You once told me you would never swing your Naginata in hatred.
I did what the ghost would do. And now Kharsho is gone. I'm not going back to Cedar Temple. Not after this.
Where will you go?
It doesn't matter. He was still alive when I lit the wood. When he screamed, it filled me with joy. And I would do it again. I'm no longer a monk.
You don't get to give up. We all have regrets and broken promises. But this island needs you. The last warrior monk of Cedar Temple.
I can't go back to what I was before this.
I'm not asking you to go back. I'm asking you to keep your faith and move forward.
Thank you, Jin.
I'll see you at Cedar Temple.
Sparring in the wind. Sit beneath the golden shroud. Wash the fear away.
Negyim Harsinta.
Çeyi olsa.
Açız beni! Oğuzun
kızı!
Dur dur!
Harvan
kızı!
Dur!
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 Çin Harvan! Ne kusur sensin? Bedeni!
Oh!
Thank you.
Getting close.
Would have been him. No, I heard him. Let's go.
I'm with you!
Amazing, my lord.
Were you taken from the inn?
No, my lord. They passed this way, but headed east.
Do you know where?
They mentioned some cliffs near the river.
I know that place. Take supplies from the camp and get to safety.
Huh.
Those are the cliffs where the Ronin went.
I think there's something that way.
Where?
Never stood a chance, my lord.
You're safe now.
Thank you, my lord. These Ronin deserve death.
They killed innocent people at the inn.
I recognize some of them. They used to serve Clan Yarikawa.
Survivors of the rebellion. And still traitors to their own people.
There are more of us nearby. The Ronin took Hoa, Hyoe, and Oda.
Then Oda's alive. If any were killed here, tend to the bodies, and then go somewhere safe. Oda is there somewhere. There's no honor in this. The monk.
My lord, please, you must hurry to the inn. My wife was wounded.
I spoke to her.
Is she?
Her final thoughts were of you.
Oh, no. My poor sweet wife.
Her death was avenged. These Ronin will never hurt anyone again.
Thank you, my lord. I need to see her one last time and say goodbye.
Finally, I was getting tired of waiting for you.
This is madness. You're not a warrior, just a murdering dog.
That's the spirit. Come on, Sakai. I've been looking forward to this.
Gotten here sooner.
I'm here now. Never kill again. I need to face the man who sent these Ronin after me. That musician in Umugi Cove may have an idea where Kojiro is.
Lord Sakai, thank the gods.
Straw hats that Kojiro wanted me to duel are dead.
He already knew, my lord. I told you, he is no ordinary man.
You saw him again.
He came back. Told me you earned death by his hand. He'll wait for you in a cave at Omi Monastery.
My own clan's territory. He'll regret that insult.
You mustn't face him. With that demon-blessed armor, he'll never tire in battle.
We'll see about that.
I'll pray for your victory.
Lord Sakai, at last.
The musician told me your armor was blessed by demons, Kojiro.
Do you believe him?
I think you should have stayed a legend.
I've killed 1,000 men. Every death was sweet.
The musician was right. You are a demon.
Finally killed me.
Is that what you want?
Sakai, we need to talk.
Would you like to see what I have?
You'll find that very useful.
Thank you for all you are doing, my lord.
Does your bow need work, my lord? Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord. Much better protection.
Thank you.
Stay strong and as rooted as me. Thank you.